going on, everybody? This is Strydox here, bringing you another episode of Motivation Monday, episode 5, man. Episode 5. We are on episode 5. Hope y'all enjoy this video. I hope I can motivate y'all in some sort of way. I don't know if I do or not, but I'm going to keep this series going because y'all seem to like it. And hopefully we can get everyone motivated and get everyone who's watching this video to start chasing dreams and to not be scared and not worry about anything, okay? So let's get into the video. Hope y'all enjoy it. Let's go. We're going to go ahead and get into this video, guys. In this video, we're going to be talking about why you should not be afraid to chase your dream. Why there's nothing to really be afraid of, right? There's nothing really to be afraid of. Talking about being afraid. If you're afraid of something and you can't, like, overcome that fear. Like, for me, anyway, it's a mental thing. It is a mental thing. You're sitting there at home and you're thinking about the future. You're thinking too much about the future and what steps do I need to take to get to the goal I want to reach. And you're sitting there thinking like, dang, that's a lot. Like, I don't know if I can. I don't know. Like, I feel like I can do that. I feel like I should be up there, but for some reason I'm not. I'm not up there. Why am I not up there? And like just the thought of that, like, will get you scared, okay? Like, just the thought of it will get you scared, okay? So I'm using me as an example. And a lot of these Motivation Monday video guys is, I'm using me as an example because I know I'm not the only one in this whole entire world that has these thoughts and experience these kind of thoughts, okay? So you're sitting there wondering why I'm not up there, and you're like, I'm kind of nervous to do this, I'm kind of scared to do this, so-and-so will make fun of me. I'm a popular kid in school. I play sports, baseball, whatever it may be. But the other thing, my goal, my one thing that I love to do is just like unpopular. Anything like that can scare you. Okay, you're scared of you might not know if you're gonna make it or not. And okay, so all those examples just clear from your head. And trust me, I understand it's hard to clear it. Just clear it from your head, right? Just clear it. Okay, I know it's tough. But what I mean when I say clear it, just ignore the negativity or whatever you want to call it. Just ignore the negativity or the bad thoughts in your head or the bad things that people are saying. Ignore the fact that maybe you're in high school, middle school, whatever, and you want to be popular. Ignore that. I can promise you guys, once high school is over with, once middle school, whatever it is, it's over with. Okay, once it's over with, there's no such thing as being popular. Everyone has these standards in high school. They think that if you don't do this, if you don't do that, then you're just not popular, okay? That's not the case. Once you get out of high school, man, like, the nerdiest or whatever you want to call it, whatever you want to call these kind of people, the nerdiest or the most unpopular people, they tend to be the most successful. Just because they are living to be who they want to be and not trying to be something that other people want them to be. You get what I'm saying? They're not trying to be, they're being themselves, okay? So anyways, about being afraid. You can't be afraid of that. Just don't be afraid of what other people think. If you want to play games for a living, you can do it. You know why? Because there's people doing it right now. There's people doing it as we speak. They're playing video games and making more money than a doctor would make. Then a freaking then a lawyer, then all these top ideal jobs that people are almost forced into doing. People are chasing their dreams and doing what they love every single day, okay? And making more money than majority of these people would be making if they didn't follow their dreams and they were forced. They did something they didn't really want to do, okay? And don't get me wrong, this is not, I'm not taking shots at anyone who is like a lawyer, doctor, or any other job that they didn't want to do when they were younger, okay? This isn't a shot at them or making fun or nothing, okay? Some people actually want to grow up and do those sorts of things. If you want to be a doctor, if you want to be a teacher, if you want to be a, you know, whatever it may be, freaking do it. Just do it. Who cares what everyone else thinks? As long as you want to do it, then you can do it. If you think about it, if you're like, I want to do this, then the rest is up to you, okay? Because this world does not owe you anything. All you have to do is put your mind to it, Find it within yourself. Find it within your own self, okay? And push through all that negativity. Get rid of it. Ignore it. And just stay on your path. Don't follow other people's paths. You don't have to do that. You don't have to just follow their trail. Make your own trail and follow your own path to get to where you want to be at. That's where you can find your most success. You don't find your success copying everybody. You don't find your most success following what other people want you to do. You'll be finding success, and I'm not speaking money. It's not money. Finding success, finding happiness is like your passion, what you wake up doing, and what you wake up doing that you love, okay? Whenever you wake up, you're like, oh, I'm gonna do this because I love doing it. You don't want to wake up, another day here, blah, blah, blah. That's a terrible life. That would be a terrible freaking life to live, okay? Right now, what you watching this video, there's something that you're passionate about, but you're scared at the same time to do it because your family, your friends, your coach, your teacher, whatever it may be, is telling you that's not a good idea. Or they're telling you that you'll be better off doing it this way or this way. Okay, you can take advice, learn from what they're saying, but at the same time, you know in your heart, you know that feeling. Everyone gets gut feelings. You get that little feeling like, I want to do this, but you know it's kind of hard to, right? Everyone gets that feeling. I know y'all do. Everyone does. Find that feeling, find your passion, and you can make a career out of that, guys. Anything it is, make that career. Do not be afraid. There's nothing to be afraid of, guys. We are on this, we're on this world, okay? We're on this world. God put us on this beautiful earth. We're here as humans, and we are here to obviously serve God and to worship God, okay? Because God is amazing. He is. I believe in God. I thoroughly believe in God, and I'm not one to push that on anybody. Okay, I know I'm going off subject, but I just had to say this. I don't push it on anybody, but I'm telling y'all another key to being happy is following God. Okay, it is, like, truthfully. So that being said, He brought us here. We are living. We have a we don't have like a certain time we'll die. We'll die eventually. And then we'll go to heaven, okay? That's our like our way of living. That's our life. That's what we do. So why not chase your dream? Why not just go for it? Just do it. You have nothing to lose. Money is just an object. It is just an object. You see these freaking M&Ms right here? I'm not sponsored by M&Ms, but if you want some M&Ms, you should buy some M&Ms. Anyways. It's just an object, guys. It's just an object. It'll go away. It'll get put in the trash, and then you'll never see it again. Money is the same concept. You'll have money. You'll buy it. It comes and it goes. It comes and it goes. Whenever you die, you can't take it with you, unless you want it buried with you. But other than that, it's just an object. All of these things around me, this chair, this shirt, it's just an object. It's nothing. It's literally nothing. Everything is, like, if this makes any sense, everything is within your heart. Everything is here. Your soul, your passion, all of those non-materialistic things is right here. It's you, okay? I'm trying to explain this the best way I can. I hope y'all understand. But at the end of the day, everything, how can I explain this? It's, like, not real in a sense. It's just paper. It's just money. So do what you love. Go do what makes you happy every day. Wake up, do what makes you happy. If you want to travel the world, you can do it. Who cares what people think? Do what makes you happy. You, welcome to you, your own self. Hope this helps. Hope this motivates y'all. I don't know if it does. Let me know down in the comments below. But you know, everyone should know that I love y'all. I love every one of y'all. I like sincerely do. Y'all are amazing. Do not ever forget that. Be your own self. No matter what anyone says, do not be afraid of nothing. There's nothing to be afraid of, okay? Literally nothing in this world you should be afraid of. Yes, you can be frightened of like a spider or something, right? Even you can be scared of a spider or a roach or whatever it may be, but anything in this world, as far as jobs, you know, materialistic things, what people say, their opinions, every one of y'all are born differently. Y'all are your own self. You make your own decisions. Every one of y'all are amazing. So be you, man. Be you. Thank y'all so much for watching, man. Motivation Monday 5 is out of the way. Stay tuned for next Monday. I love y'all. Never be afraid. Do not be afraid. Till next time, positivity attracts positivity. Strive for your life. Love y'all, guys. Thanks for watching. Peace.
We could do
I've been
kind of
taking, not like a break, but I mean
we got some better guys out here. They are just wiping out.
Man. Well,